not a game, it's a rich thing.
Today I'll be talking on how to design a flyer for a church for an online service with Photoshop, and I hope you enjoy this lesson. I've downloaded different resources I'll be using for the design, so let's begin. First, I'll create a new document, Ctrl N to create a new document, and since it's going to be for social media, I have to go by like using 2000 pixels, 2000 by 2000 pixels, so my picture quality will be very nice at the end. When I unlock my background, then first thing first, I'll do this. And after this, I'd like to add a color or okay, let me use it like this. But before then, I need another background. Fill gradient overlay. Let me do like this. Sorry, let me disable this first. I can see how my gradient overlay looks like. Okay, and add the lighter gradient here. You can check the description and see the fix color codes, so you can see use them on your own design. Then I can make this lighter. Okay, I'll go with this. Then I'll make it radial. Can move it up here. If I want it to be here, can move it around. Move it up here. Okay, bring this back. Oh, convert this blending mode to overlay. Now, this is what I've got. Sorry, overlay. It's very cool here. Now, I'll do some manipulations now. Bring this. Yeah. Okay, now I want this picture, this background picture, to flip. So this is what I do. Press Ctrl T, flip horizontal. And I want my image, this smartphone, to be here, since it's fun. Online service. Ctrl T to transform. Then I'll bring this here. Then let me enlarge this background image a little. Press Ctrl control and click on any object you want to go to the layer so fast. And this is what I want to do here. I will select the inner screen, change the faders to 2. Okay, and cut it out with Control X. I don't know why it's not cutting. And then copy it and create a new. You have to rasterize this layer. Rasterize layer and then Control X to cut. That's why it's not working. And Control V. And this is what we have got. Fix it back there. And I'll make the one down the blending mode to overlay so it looks as if it's actually recording the service. Now I'm going to do something great again. Trim this. This woman is woman of God. Please, yeah, please. And I'm very sorry for using that picture. Just have to use it. Okay. I'm happy here as well. Can leave it here. And I want to make this down part of this picture white. Don't just know, but I like making it like this. So this is what I'm going to do. Okay, create a layer mask and use my brush to put it down here very little, not too much. That's better now. Okay. And I continue. Now this life symbol. Let's see. So we for the main time. Let me add my typography. First, I like to use a typeface called Tetras. It's dirty and white. Oh, I did not get the service. Wow. Okay, now it's correct. Trying to add online service. Adjust this till it gets better. Once you are happy, you can leave it there. Now I adjust others. Reduce this font size to maybe like 60. Let's move. Let me enlarge this. Okay. Yes. So, control, click on this. Let's delete this here. Search for it. Typeface to Keisha. party there with Geisha and increase it. Seems I made a mistake with George name. Not God's desire online, it's God's desire ministries. This should be here, then my focal point should be centralized. Okay, I think this alignment is now better than before. Everything is now centralized. This should be centralized as well. Go to the center. Okay, God's desire ministries. And I'll add the church nickname, aka Victory Center. Can change this to Geisha. Pastor Joshua. General Garcia. Regular. Select all. Good. Okay. Good to go. And increase the font. The last information will be get in touch. Plus 2 3 4 8 0 8 0 3 0 2. I don't know why. Separating this, you know, join them together. Next, separating this. Okay. Change this to red. I think with this we are good to go. Thanks for watching, please. Don't forget to hit on the subscribe button. Continue watching my videos. Thanks.